Hey guys, Jagger Master Game here with another Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic gameplay. And today, this is episode 37, and we are going to be venturing into the Eastern Dune Sea today. If you guys have not seen the past 36 episodes, go check them out right now so this makes more sense. Without further ado, let's get to it. First, we're going to help this woman over here. Why do you need the money? Let's talk. Perhaps I will buy it for you. I'll pay you what you want here.
Thank you.
It's such an honor. Why do you want my help? I'll help. Give me information. Lightsaber. I will need Banthas here. Oh shoot, I forgot to take the Bantha water from the compound. Oh, I already have it. Okay. When did I acquire that? I guess when I killed the same people back there. Bring it on. Darn it. Come on, take it out. Here we go. I don't want to spoil it for you, but in Star Wars: The Old Republic, the PC game, a sand demon is able to kill this thing, and this thing is small. Sand demons are small. How are they able to kill this huge thing? Krayt dragon. How are they able to kill it? That's how I what I don't get. Things you can put in a lightsaber. And if you don't want to put it in a lightsaber, you can always sell it for a lot more credits. But who wouldn't do that? Unless you're doing the uncivilized way of playthrough. I think I'm gonna do. Security? Yeah. Sure. Yeah, let's do cure. Okay, guys, this can be it for today's video because the next segment is gonna be a lot bigger. Actually, let's take these remains first. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn on bell notifications so you guys will be notified when I post a new video. And I shall see you guys next time. May the Force be with you.